Hey, is anybody there? Is anybody there yet? I can't hear you. I don't see you. Maybe you can see me. Let's see if it's working. Let me play a tune for you. Hi, I'm Jerry Douglas. First of all, I'm Jerry Douglas, and I'm going to play you some dobro music here because I know you haven't had enough of that today. I haven't either. Hey, there are people. There are blue hearts and red hearts and stuff. Hi, it's nice to see you. Are you well? I hope you're well. Stay well. You know what to do. Wash your hands, all that stuff. You got to do that stuff. We don't want this. We don't want to catch the corona, as it says on my chest. Make cornbread, not corona. So, let me see. Let's play a tune. Tell me along the way if you want to hear something in particular, and hopefully somebody will see it and tell me, because I can't see this. You would not believe what we've done to try to get this happening, so I'm so glad it's happening. So here, I'm going to play a tune, and then we'll talk, okay?
Thank you.
again. It's me, Jerry Douglas. And this is strange. I miss you guys. And I hope you miss me. You know, a lot of things have happened. Big coronavirus is going around. I haven't had it, don't want it. And so I'm sequestered here in my home. And right now we're in the squirrel's nest where I do a lot of work up here. And I've tortured many great musicians up here with getting it right, playing on my record or playing it on other people's records. We record here once in a while. It's not really a recording place, but so don't bother to drop in on me. But it's nice to see you. And what would we do without these modern contraptions now? You know, there are no gigs. Merlefest's gone. Delfest is gone. But we have Facebook and several other things, which we'll all get around to at some point. And we'll figure this out. We'll figure a way to get to you. I think that's the thing, is we're, as much as you want to hear music, we want to deliver music. So that's what we do for a living. And I believe it or not, right now I can't say that I'm totally sad about not being at work. Because this is probably the first time I've had any time like this off since I was about 17 years old. And it's been gig after gig after gig, you know, beautiful gigs and wonderful people to meet and everything like that. But, you know, but it's nice to have a little break once in a while. And I bet you do that once in a while. But musicians really don't get a chance to, because we're out there delivering that hot bread and cold milk for you people, and bringing you delicious things to hear, and hopefully. And I know all my friends around here. Sam Bush is less than a mile from here, but I'm not going to see him until the groundhogs come out, I guess, whenever that is. And that's about the time he'll see me. So I know Bela and Abby are doing a thing later tonight, and I'm not in my pajamas because it's not pajama time, all right? But it is for them. They have little kids over there. It's beautiful. It's a great thing. I love what they're doing. And so I thought I'd jump on here, though, and say hello. And maybe, you know, if you like it, we can make this a regular Friday thing at this time. I don't know who we compete with, anything like that. So, but let's, I'll play more songs. Let's see, what to play, though? What to play? What do you want me to play? Let me see. What do you got? Hot bread. Cold, hot corn, cold corn. No, I can play you a little bit of. Let's see. Can we? I hate tuning, but sometimes you have to do it. It's not my favorite thing. To Heather O'Donnell. I'll play you the tunes that go with that. I'll play Heather O'Donnell. And, you know, we'll start out this week. We'll play a bunch of tunes, and then next week we'll just add on to them. We'll just keep it coming. Well, you know, you tell me what you want to hear, and I'll play it. I'll play it. I'll learn it. I'll play it. It's okay. Probably won't be able to do Elizabeth Reed today. But one of these days. So here's a tribute to Heather O'Donnell and Lil Ro-Ro and Little Martha. How about that? Thank you. Pick that I dropped. It can be done with two fingers. It can be. You don't have to use three. Oh, wow. Well, these are tunes that I usually play on the road, and I haven't been on the road in a little while, so I'm a little rusty. I've been working on a Gibson Brothers record. I love the Gibson Brothers, and so I'm producing a record for them, and it's going to be really fun. They surprised everybody with their last one. This one's going to be a pleasant surprise as well. So looking forward to working on that, but we were working on it and sort of got chased out of the studio at the last, you know, after we finished the bluegrass half of the record, and then we're gonna do another half of the record, which, you know, probably won't be a hard country and western music record, but I'm not going to tell you about that right now. There are some other things that I did want to tell you about today. There's this thing here. It's a square neck resonator bridge. What's that say? Alignment. G and the N there upside down look kind of funny. But you put this, if you want to align, make sure that your dobro comb is in the right place. You put it back here against the bridge. Should line up exactly, and it does. Boy, I got lucky that time. It lines up exactly with the 25-inch scale right on the fret. There's a line there that matches that up, and you know that you're because I was having a really hard time, and always have, of getting the dobro, the cone lined up so everything's straight. So, you know, it makes it all sound better. So this is a new tool we have. You can get this from Paul Beard. It helps me, and I bet he'd give you one too. He probably wouldn't give it to you, but it'll be nice. So play a little bluegrass. Should play something fast. Now don't forget about a lot of people who can help musicians out at this point. You know, I've been searching the internet myself. I mean, I've never been unemployed, and I don't know what to do. And so I searched the internet a little bit. Music Cares, who is here, they're everywhere. But there's a Nashville office here, and we can go in and talk to them about it. And they're part of NARIS, the Grammys and all of that. But Music Cares has done some wonderful, wonderful things for a lot of musicians over the years. So big shout out to them. And to the IBMA and to, I don't know. There's so many people that I want to talk to, but they're, you know, I can't. Come here. Let's talk. But we'll figure this out later. If only I had my buddy Tommy Manuel here to play with me a little bit, we could play some of those tunes. But we've done that in Australia and Italy and all over the place. We've never done one in the States. So I guess it's too easy. So we'll do that next time we go out. We were supposed to be going out and doing some dates right about now, but not happening. Also, there's a John Hiatt record with my band. It's sort of like we get John Hiatt to come play with us and sing his songs. We'll play some of his songs. We'll play our songs. He'll do a little solo set maybe. That's later on in the year. Good possibility of that happening, I think. You know, none of us are too sure about when we're going to start the gigs, because, you know, you can't get close to people. You can't do it. And we don't know when this is going to be over. You just got to be safe. We'll be here when it's all over. We'll crank it all back up again. I mean, I just believe this is going to be okay. So I'll play you a couple more tunes and we'll say goodbye. And I'm going to do this next week. I'd love to. If you want to, we'll do it. Okay? Just let me know. So let's see. There's a song. There's a song called Home Sweet Home that I recorded for a buddy here recently who was ill. I played this just into an old dobro in the house, and I played it into my phone and sent it to him. And he's well. So just play Home Sweet Home and you'll recuperate. You'll be just fine. Play it to each other in the house, you won't get it. So. It's in the key of C. And a couple years ago, I decided to record this with Earl Scruggs, and I got him in the studio, and he was playing so fast, it was really hard to slow him down. I said, "Can we play it a little bit slower, Earl?" And he said, "Well, yeah, I don't know if I can play it much slower," but he did. He played a little bit slower, and so he and Tony Rice and I cut this on a record a couple records back, and but you know what an amazing guy to know. You just, I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky, so blessed in so many ways. I'll play a little Home Sweet Home here. Okay? Here we go. Thank you. See you guys next week. Thanks for showing up. I'd love to see you, but we'll be here for right now. Y'all, stay safe. Stay healthy. Thanks. Bye-bye.